you know, I think this is going really well.
Yeah, I think it is. You know, I don't think anything can ruin this right now. Adrian, Brandon and I just went to Home Depot and got burgers. Let's head outside and munch.
It's me or the burgers.
Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Big Mac, Whopper. Big Mac, Big Mac. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Big Mac, Whopper. Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Big Mac, Whopper. Big Mac, Big Mac.
So I'm lounging around with my crew just chilling. I'm wearing black and white, but I ain't no villain. And all of a sudden, I get this rumbling feeling. It's my stomach. It's telling me I need to be grilling. Some hamburgers, you know, that big fat and juicy. The ones that be having you licking your lips profusely. And when you take a bite, you no longer feel down. Cause with that taste of perfection in your mouth, you can't frown. Life's so good when you're eating a burger. It's so unhealthy, it's like artery murder. But you don't even care cause it tastes so good. It's like
hamburger, hamburger, hamburger,
yum.
Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Big Mac, Whopper. Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Big Mac, Whopper. Big Mac, Big Mac.
Bitch, the hell is this? You touching my burger?
Why is it your burger? I'm single because of this burger.
No, no, don't go blaming the burger. You are single because your hair is thinning.
Yeah, I guess my hair's thinning, but at least I don't put so much grease in it. Like, why don't you save some grease for John Travolta, bud?
Well, why don't you save some nose for Mario, you friggin' idiot?
No, why do you get to make decisions over me? You're 13 years old.
Well, I am more popular than you at your own school.
Alright, well, you can't just go and judge me for not having a girlfriend, because with those eyebrows, you don't get any either, bud.
Alright, pal. The difference between me and you, I don't get girlfriends. Noah Hill steals yours. You're no prize either.
Why don't you just cut in half? You literally already did it with the other one.
Shut up, Bran!
Alright, if you want to keep fighting, keep it away from me. Stop.
No!
My bird!
Oh, shit! Jesus Christ! What are you doing? That's it. My burger. Shit.
Guys. Burger. Burger emergency.
What?
What?
You mean burger emergency?
Burger emergency.
Okay, okay, no, okay, no.
What the hell are you doing?
All right, look, bud.
No, no, no.
No, it's okay. Look, pal, you can take my girlfriends all you want, but my burger, yeah, that's a different story.
You know what? Good, because I'm gonna go hang out with Megan. She's in the truck waiting for me.
The hell he is.
Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Big
yeah.
Mac, Whopper. Big Mac, Whopper.
Oh, no!
Okay, where were we?